Hey guys, now I'm in Shibuya. Today is a Sunday afternoon and it's so crowded as usual. So today, December 19th, 2021, and it's 3:28 p.m. And this is Shibuya station, and I just took a train on the left from the Shibuya station to come here. And today I will be walking around Shibuya. So I hope I can show you the Sunday afternoon in Shibuya. It's quite hard to walk because it's crowded. Wow, look at that. Oh my god. And this is the Shibuya Scramble Square, and some people call this Shibuya Crossing. The most crowded Scramble Square, intersection in Japan. And many tourists come to see so many people here. It's sunny today, and the temperature is very comfortable. If you're wearing coat or jacket or something. All right. Look at so many people.
しかし神は人間を愛され、ご自分の一人子イエスキリストを天から使わされました。救い主イエスキリストは私たちの罪を償うために 十字架で死に、
All right, so I will be walking in the Shibuya Center Gai first, which is kind of the center of Shibuya, which has so many shopping places, store or restaurant. So it's the middle of December, already 19th, so in about 10 days, 2021 will end, and 2022 will start. I feel like the number of people in Shibuya is increasing day by day. Every week I come here and I see more and more people than before. People are coming back to the city. All right, I can ride here. I hear so many music around, all around Shibuya. You know, this is a game center, arcade. Maybe I can show you a bit. It's a UFO catcher. Now they are playing. Oh, that is difficult. They missed as well. Alright. The staff of the game center told me that I cannot take the video inside, so I left from the game center and let's keep walking.
Yeah.
toward Parco, which is the shopping center. This is the Tokyo Han. This is also a very popular store. So it has a 7th floor and it has a basement as well. 2nd floor basement. So big. I can see the bicycle, so many stuff. Alright, this is the Parco. Wow, look at that. Gold and silver Mickey Mouse. This is cool. And wow, look. Polished aluminium and a gold leaf. Wow, that's so premium Mickey Mouse. Now I find another Mickey Mouse over there. This is not gold and silver. What? Is it really Mickey Mouse? Yeah, it says Little Mickey 2021. Look. Aluminum plexiglass. So cute. They wanna take photo. This is the center gate of the Parco shopping center. It had a theater and a restaurant upstairs. I see so many plants outside. What is this? Okay. They are selling the plant. Across the intersection. Maybe I can walk back alley. Actually, I've not walked this street, so let me try. Happy holidays. Ape. The clothes store. Okay, we are now in Jinnan area, which has a lot of small store, which is very fashionable. Young people like to come there, come here. Because there are so many clothes store or cafe for young people. That cafe looks very nice. Margaret Howell Shop and Cafe. Looks cool. Rincon. Medi store. This is the Godiva truck. Okay, 2021 holiday collection. And you can buy in this truck. People are relaxing, sitting on the bench. Some people have a coffee from this blue butter coffee. Yeah, this cafe also looks very good. It all, of course, it has a terrace. So this is also clothes store, Scott. So many clothes store. She wanna take photo of something in front of the clothes store. And that one in the furniture store, North. So I'm in the place like 5 minutes walking distance from the Shibuya station, and it's much quieter here. Very quiet. Okay, let me cross the street. not quiet anymore. This is the noise of the advertising truck, I think. This is terrible. Oh my god. Look at that. That is terrible. That is an advertising truck for the night work for lady. You know, like a hostess or kebakura. Or some more worse job. We are on the Meijidori Avenue, and this is the Miyashita Park. You know, the name is the park, but actually, this location was a park before. But the shopping center was built on the Miyashita Park, and the shopping center, the name of the shopping center, is still Miyashita Park. Before it was a very dirty park, and it has the park had so many people, I mean homeless people. But now it's very clean, right? All right, same kind of advertisement truck. Popoa. That is also advertising truck of the Kebakura or something. I mean, they are recruiting sites of such kind of job. All right, let's go up to the Miyashita Park. Let's take a walk a little bit. Okay, this is a view from the second floor. The Christmas tree over there. Maybe I can go there later. Okay, there is a, I think, market over there. I wanna see what kind of market are being held over there. So let's go down. Yeah. I better to cross the road from here. So this is a view of the Miyashita Park from the side. It looks beautiful. Okay, some people are buying something to eat and they'll eat over there. Okay. And someone is going to sing here. Okay, I understand what kind of market this is. It said local garage sale by staff on the Cat Street. You know, Cat Street is a very popular street, shopping street in Harajuku, mainly for young people. So maybe the shops on the Cat Street come here and having a market. And yeah, I can see clothes, but mainly for young people. Maybe used clothes, I think.
So you make this sound as the busiest one, with no one's feet on the ground. So many strangers on the street, no more stories, no scenery skipped. No one turns when you fall on the ground and call for air.
Cool, so beautiful, boys. And this is the oden truck. You can buy oden here.
Someone to cling to, somewhere to cling to, but is it always? After the real deal, a physical thing, see, my thing floats in the air.
Alright. That's cool. Okay, this looks like a restaurant. Mm-hmm. This is a diesel store and a cafe. Wow. Whole building is the Shibuya Scramble Square. And I think you can see the rooftop over there. It had all the battery on the rooftop. I've never been there yet, but I want to someday. Maybe I can show you guys how the view is. Now you can see the newest two buildings. You know, this is the Scramble Square. And behind the Scramble Square is the Shibuya Stream. That is also the office and the shopping center, restaurant, or something like that. And maybe you can see the logo of Google on the top of the building.
Thank you.
now you can see the train of the Shibuya station. Getting much crowded. This is the Shibuya station. Gate of the Shibuya station. We are back to the in front of the Shibuya station. I mean, the next to the Shibuya crossing. I see many new people. I'm sure they are kind of the idol group, which is not very popular, you know. Let me see the Hachiko statue. All right. Here it is. This is the Hachiko statue. So today I'm just strolling around Shibuya, and I could see so many people. Today is a Sunday afternoon, so there are so many people in Shibuya, and enjoy shopping, walking, meeting their friend or something like that. And if you like this video, please hit the like button for me and subscribe my channel. And I hope you have a nice day, and see you in the next video. See you, bye. Bye bye.